So instead of buying many little bottles of water, we can buy one only big plastic bottle. It's very important to recycle, to reduce.
Oh. It's very hot.
Instead of use paper for the cookies, use a container.
We don't need to waste paper.
Trees are going
to be very happy.
Instead of packaging the food,
we put in a lunchbox
because we reduce
the pollution and the paper.
Hello, Maria.
Hello, Paula. What are you doing?
Drinking water.
Oh, yes. It's very hot.
Hello, Paula. Hello, Maria. Yes, but instead of buying little bottles,
you can buy
a big bottle.
Hello, Maria. Hello, Paula. And hello, Idea.
Yes, but instead of carry and big bottles,
you can carry and water bottles.
Reduce plastic with this!
You can put the clothes out
to be dry.
They are free of sun.
Instead of
dry and
how we can reduce?
Instead of throwing away,
repair things when they break.
So you reduce more.
This is a good action.
Recycle means
sorting your waste
and putting it in the correct recycle bag.
No, Jan, the garbage is thrown into the blue bin.
Okay, thank you.
No, Jan, think.
Okay, Paula, thank you.
Don't throw it here.
Okay.
Please recycle in the correct recycling bag.
This is our class to recycle.
Paper is go to blue recycle bag.
Plastic goes in the yellow one.
And glass is going to be thrown in the green one.
If we don't recycle, animals are sad.
If we recycle, animals are happy.
No, Alex, no!
Instead of throwing in the floor,
throw the glass into the green recycle bin.
Instead of throwing in the forest,
please recycle.
The trees are very sad.
but we can make happy again.
We need to recycle paper so we get less trees.
The trees can be extinct in New Year's. Help us and help you.
We can also use less money recycling paper. Please recycle paper and save the trees.
There are the four recycling bags: the glass, the plastic, the organic, and the paper.
This is glass recycling bag.
This is plastic recycling bag.
This is organic recycling bag.
This is the paper recycling bag.
No, don't throw in the sea.
Okay.
Throw in the plastic recycling bag.
Recycle!
Hello, my name is Paula and I am going to tell about the cycle.
Stop! Don't throw your rubbish into the sea because the fish can die.
Throw the rubbish into the corner recycle bag.
Very good. Wow, I have to recycle.
Please, help the planet.
Don't throw the rubbish on the floor.
Reuse means using things away instead of throwing them away.
What are you doing?
Throw the toys in the rubbish.
But you can reuse the toys.
Yeah, reuse.
Okay.
I can reuse.
Okay.
I like these toys. Can you give them to me?
Yes. Instead of
my toys,
your friend gives his old toys.
Reuse!
Hello, what do you want?
Hello, we buy a book.
Books are good. I like this.
I know Rika has this book. We don't need to buy a new one.
Use the book of my brother or sister instead
of buying a
new book.
Don't waste the paper!
Hello, Joseph. What are you doing?
I'm using a car box to put clothes in.
Ah, are you reusing?
Yes, I am.
Ah, that is perfect.
Ah, I can do the same.
Yes, but with other material. Hello, Georgia. What are you doing?
Hello. I'm painting.
No. What are you doing? You have to reuse.
Ah, okay. That is perfect. I can do it.
Reuse!
We can reuse the books instead of buy them.
Let's help the planet.
Let's do it, Carlo.
It's a very important thing.
It's a very good idea.
Hello!
Hello!
Carla, you have a book? Yes, did you tell me?
Yes, I have, but Ariana, she tell me the same.
Do you have a book?
Yes, I have.
Jan, do you have a book?
Yes, I have. Which books you have, Juanjo?
I have 30 books. I recommend you this. One for you, and Sandra, she gave me another.
For you, Juanjo.
We use books.
We use the cardboard box.
I put a toys in a house.
Instead of putting a new house.
Reuse materials!
Hello, can you use these clothes to other people?
Yes, I can.
Thanks.
You can reuse our old clothes, please.
Reuse.